we've got questions.
I fucking forgot to hit record again. I always do this.
Until now, we've stayed in the shadows. Watching. Waiting.
Watching.
4 years ago, a U.S.-led multinational unit, codename Sentinel. Our mission,
she
to investigate the KVA attacks and prevent anything like that from ever happening again. But soon it became clear that there was an even greater threat. A man ready to exploit this tragedy for his own gain. After the attacks, Atlas rose to new heights. It took over security for ports, shipping lanes, pipelines. Nation after nation handed over their most critical infrastructure to Jonathan Irons. We realized too late he was surrounding us. And now in the last 10 days, ISA chatter has surged. One word keeps getting flagged. Manticore. Atlas is about to make a move, but we don't know what. It was a risk extracting you. But you're our best shot to find out what.
Oh, thanks, Bay. Oh, I look weird.
So
I didn't know that's what I looked like.
Are you in?
Well, not with this haircut, I'm not. Actually, it's pretty sexy. I like being sexy. Riot Shield, Overdrive, Grapple.
Time to find out what we signed up for.
What's up?
Up against our old teammates, people we trained with, fought.
I know this is difficult, but I need you to move past that. This is bigger than any of us.
You're so dramatic, Gromach. Gromash, whatever you are. This HQ is very dulled down. You could tidy up the place a little bit.
Thanks to intel from Mitchell, we know that Irons will be traveling to his private estate for a high-level meeting. I'll be leading the insertion team, and SEAL teams will be on standby for exfil. Irons is priority number one. We infiltrate his home, and we gather intel on his next move. Let's get it done.
A year ocean beach party.
Almost done patching into the drone network.
Oh, no, never mind.
I'm in. The drone patrols are switching out. Clock is ticking. Kingpin, we're at the front door.
Copy. You're clear to knock.
Ready, Hooks.
That was awesome. Hey guys, that was awesome. Do I... How do I follow you? Guys? Oh shit! Just spam LB at random things? Nailed it. I will follow you to great heights, literally. God, that grapple is the coolest thing ever.
So this is what thousands of dead bodies will buy you.
I'll track down Irons. We need to be there when he meets with his contact.
This is fucking gorgeous.
Let's move.
I don't want to shoot this place up. It's beautiful. What? Oh, this is cool.
500 meters of the estate. All right, Mitch. Get to the security center and patch me into their system.
I'm Mitchell.
Don't move. Angles on your neck.
Just chilling. Beautiful scenery. Was this Assassin's Creed all over again?
Take him out.
Oh my god.
Right, security center is in the back. Working your way around.
Fuck. What's up? God damn, that's awesome. Hostile below. Nothing to see here. Hey, Bay. Sorry to ruin your night, bitch. Come here. You too. Everybody gonna die. Worth totally necessary. Can I pull him from here? Don't engage the drone. All the way up here? Damn. You're dead. Good work. Get to the rooftop. Are both of them supposed to be coming? Oh my God. Noob. I'm accessing. Oh, that's cool. That is awesome. David Greer? Wait, I'm 10 years old? What the fuck was that? I don't need help. I might need help. Do I go through the middle? Come Come here, you bitch. I see you. I see you, girl. Because I'm amazing. I will spot that motherfucker. Come here, bae. Damn. I'm like shaking right now. If you guys could see me right now, you'd be questioning why I'm shaking, but this is truly epic. Okay, what's my plan of attack? Where's its drone? When this droney drone turns around, surprise, motherfucker! Oh, Jesus. Yep. Kind of took a YOLO on that one. It worked out. God, I'm so nervous. Why meet me on the balcony? Should I go up there? Random peeps. Oh, I'm so gonna fuck you up, girl. Perfect. These people don't have eyes. Exactly what I planned for. Can I go up there? YOLO. We'll find out if that's a bad band. Blah, 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 soon. Oh shit. That was awesome. This is a dope ass room. GG, well played, Knox. Oh, Intel! I bet you thought I wouldn't see it, huh? No. What are you doing? Oh, I'm supposed to fucking do something, okay. Oh, that's cool. Got the meeting itinerary. It's in the hangar. Happening. That's really cool. The hangar sealed them tight. That will be easy to get.
Damn it. Knox, we have a situation. We've been locked out of the system.
I see it. They sent out a full alert. Patrols are headed your way. You've got to get out of there. There's a convoy incoming. Northwest entrance, ETA 30 seconds.
Metro, move it. We can't miss that convoy.
Yay!
There's the convoy. Knox, we need to get into position. Hijack the intercom and stall the convoy.
Roger.
Mitchell, follow me. Wait for my signal.
Okay. As long as I get to be next to my boy.
In position, Knox.
Okay, you're all clear. Mr. Irons is waiting. Have a good night.
Bellamy. Knox, run that name.
Already on it. Bellamy is an alias for Dr. Pierre Danois.
Alona, I thought it was rotting in an atlas cell.
So did I.
Knox, you're almost too bad. I want to know what the hell Danois's doing here.
Copy that.
Security breach. What's going on? Please, sir. Mr. Irons is this way.
Who's
it? I'm sorry.
Now. Procedure. We have our orders.
Barrel roll. Sorry that I'm quite really quiet now. It's just I love the story so far, and I want to know more. I'm with you, Bay. Uh-oh. Uh-oh!
I will have failed to deliver on my promise if your goals are compromised by premature exposure. But don't worry, Denmark. Your money is already in the bank. We'll handle everything else from here on out.
Denmark. Database. Sync.
Need to find out where it's going. Mitchell, on me. Knox, we're going after the cargo.
This is so cool. This is so cool. What? Guess we're going upstairs.
Drop 'em quick. Clear it
out. Noobs. Oh, wait. Hold that plane, please. Oh my god, what the hell just hit me? Oh wait. Okay. Drop him quick. Clear him out. Nailed it. Perfect landing. God, that was gorgeous. What's up, girls? Swim me swim.